Good afternoon, everyone. This is Prex Ellen from Aces Deals, Sub-Central, New York, USA. Call me Peter, it's easier. And I'm wishing all of you a great weekend. And thank you so much for joining the broadcast. We've got an exciting live event ahead of us. And I basically probably going to be live no more than 45 minutes. It's Sunday afternoon. I want you guys to spend your time with the family. I don't want you spending it, you know, with me all day. But while we're here, you know, I want everybody to have fun. So before we even start, I want to call in a special guest that we have on the show today. Give me 1 second. Adam? Give him a minute. Give him a minute. So... see a lot of people in the house already. We're in a matter only into the broadcast a minute, and we are up to 33 people watching, 34, all right? So while we're waiting, hey, Adam? While we're waiting, let's say hello to a couple of our people who have joined us. Joan Pratt Bastion, hi, how are you? Deanna Connor Miller, hello. Kelly Ward, hello. Cindy's Bell. Hey, from South Carolina, hello back to you, all right? Come on in, Adam. I want you guys to meet Adam. This is my son. I have got 10 children. He's my 10th one. 10 years ago, I renamed the company to Aces Deals, and it was named after him, Adam, Cody Ellen. So a big round of applause for Adam. Everybody say hello to Adam. Adam, say hello to everybody, all right? Hello. So we've got 38 people watching so far. I hope to get it up to, you know, 1 million. Imagine 1 million members. Adam, thank you very much for joining us. All right. I love you. Love you too. See you later, son.
See ya.
All right. Pam Flutie, hi. How are you? Thalora Pace. Ralph, hello. Welcome to the broadcast. Marcia Harris, you've been with me since the beginning. I'm very proud of your Facebook group. I'm wishing you the best with it. And if you guys get a chance, check it out. She's got a great group. I'm going to let Marcy, you know, talk about it, you know, and invite you guys over. All right. Helen Vasquez, another one who's been with me since the beginning. So, Richard James, how you doing there, Chief? Hope to hear from you soon. I'm waiting for your email. Alan Hollis, hello, how are you? Francis Gonzalez Ayala, hi. Kim Coons, I remember you. Mary Breedlove, Jamaica, New York is in the house. I love Mary. She's like my mom. So Hope Vales, glad to see you here, honey. It was a pleasure speaking to you on the phone. Beverly, how are you, darling? How are you? Welcome, welcome. Aisha Brooks, Vicky Fenner Wilson, hello, how are you? Thank you, Cindy's Bell. My wife doesn't think I'm that funny, but I think I am. So, Judy Tyndall Edgman has joined the Facebook Live presentation. Judy, how are you? Shar Sethman, welcome. Sharon Kirkman, hello from Southern California. I love it. I love it. Stacy Coleman, Lynette Cartledge, hey, hey, hey. Kathy Dykes Brewer, you found it. Good, good, good. I'm still looking for it, so don't worry about it. Shar Sethman from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. How you guys doing out there? Melissa Perez, welcome. Danielle Murray. Hello, how are you? I hope I'm saying this right. Cassia Garrett, hi. Oh God, there's so many people joining us. Saicia Jackson, hello. I've conversed with you many a time. I love it. Tracy Guy, welcome to the broadcast. I'm glad you could make it. Laurie Redmond McKinney, I'm happy you made it in time, definitely. I don't want you to miss this show. Katoisha Young, Pensacola, Florida. How is it in sunny Florida? Polly Thornhill. Oh, man. So, Katoisha, yes, Adam says hello to you, too. All right. Aisha. Yes, Danielle, 10 children. 10 children, 6 grandchildren. I love them all. They're expensive at Christmas time, but what can you do? So, anyway, we're going to, you know, I'm going to keep saying hello, you know, as much as I can. Lisa Lawson, good afternoon. Trisha Epps, welcome. How are you? Andy Pandy, she says hello, everybody. Andy Pandy says hello. Ronald Guy, hello from Texas and Philly. He's in 2 places at one time. So you got to love it. You got to love it. So Naomi Drake, welcome. Tracy, okay. John Joseph Poindexter, I've conversed with you many times. Hello from Ohio. So welcome. Patty Quinn, Harrisburg, Pennsylvania. So we've got a great event planned for today. As you've been made well aware of, we're going to be doing giveaways today. And this is something that we're going to be doing hopefully on a regular basis. I think it's important because it's a lot of fun, you know, plain and simple. So, but let me just introduce myself again, and I don't want to get, you know, too repetitive, especially for all you new people. I want to welcome all the new people that have joined our group. And to give you a little bit of a history, our group is less than 9 weeks old, and we are fast approaching 2,500 members, which is incredible. Okay. It's the fastest growth rate I've seen. And I owe it a lot to, you know, you guys. I really do. I've had many forum members that I've spoken to on the phone that have not only expressed their appreciation for the formation of this group, but the fact that that they've referred other people. They've told me, you know, I told, you know, so-and-so about this group. Come over here. They're very helpful and everything else. And I love it. And I thank you guys sincerely. My wife and I thank you very, very much from the bottom of our hearts. We really do. So I was going over some statistics for the group. And in Facebook, it allows you to look at insights, numbers, and so on. And it was staggering what I found. And again, this is all due to you guys, your enthusiasm, your engagement, your posts, your likes, your comments. Like I said, we're fast approaching 2,500 members in our group. Okay. And this is something very interesting, and I'm not going to bore you a lot with numbers. So, but I try to change things up a bit each time I do a broadcast. So, but here's something that was mind-blowing. It was mind-blowing. When you look at the group and its makeup, 94.5% of this group is women. 94.5%. That's freaking awesome. It is. It's awesome. Okay? There's only 5.4% of us men, but oh well, what can you do? But more and more men are joining. There was this one insight that kind of I was like intrigued. I have no idea what the heck it means. But out of that percentage of, you know, female versus male, 0.1% was custom. I have no idea what that means. And if anybody finds out, please let me know. So Our largest number of members are, of course, within the United States. But what was really fascinating is the second country in line is the UK. The United States has over 2,100 members, with the UK coming in at second place with 61 members. So to all the members out there in the UK, welcome. Welcome to the group. Thank you very, very much. The furthest country away was the Netherlands. It's incredible. The Netherlands. We have three members from the Netherlands. Great, great. So I'll bet you don't know who the number one leading state. It's not even so much the number one leading state as far as members, but it's narrowed down to the city. So this was also fascinating. The number one city /state in the United States with members in our group that make up, you know, that general population is from Atlanta, Georgia. So all the members out there in Atlanta, Georgia, thank you. You guys are you're the bomb. You're the bomb. So plain and simple. So Andy Gowlithin, go UK. Yes, absolutely. Go UK. So it's been a lot of fun. It's just interesting. I love it. So and again, for you new people, all right. My name is Prex Ellen. I'm the administrator for Sublimation Central. I'm the owner of Aces Deals. You could visit our website at www.acesdeals.net. Our phone number, and everybody, the older people, I'm going to call it, the older members in the group, know this because I've literally spoken to hundreds of you, you know, via the phone. We are a company based here in New York. We've got four little warehouses across the U.S. That we ship out of. So, but our phone number, if you ever need to call my office to pick my brain, ask me a question, there's no pressure to buy anything. Write this down. It's 631-730-7228. Or you can call me toll free, 888-239-2644. We are open here in New York from 9 to 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. On Saturdays, we are open from 10 to 3. If I'm not doing a show, and we will be doing shows, you know, holiday shows, sublimation shows, you know, starting this coming weekend coming up. We had a show scheduled for yesterday, but it was a torrential rainstorm here in New York, so that show was canceled. So, but what can you do? So, all right. Again, if you need to ask a question, you want to call, no pressure. I'll be honest with you, I find it much easier to talk to the members or my website customers on the phone. Yes, I'll answer as many questions as I can on the forum, but there are certain situations that require me asking you questions, you asking me questions. I don't have time to write a book on Facebook, so I prefer if you call me. And I mean, my God, Gina Smith, Lynette Cartledge, Myla Williams, Darlene Thalangsberry, just to name a few, Polly Thornhill. This is just some of the ladies that I've spoken to on the phone. We had a great time, no pressure. There was issues. We helped them. They got them straightened out. And what do you call it? You know, it was just great. And it's and like I said, it's much easier to help people over the phone. So please don't hesitate, you know, to give me a call. If you ever have a question, or you can email me at peter@acesdeals.net. For you guys that are shopping at our website, and this is to every single member in our group, there is a coupon code that we have assigned to all of you that you can use on our website anytime you want, as many times as you want, on whatever you want. At checkout, in small letters, ACE, A-C-E 511, ACE 511, one word, small letters, in the coupon code box, hit the word apply, and you will see a certain percentage come off your entire order. I don't care if you're buying a package of paper or you're buying one mug. It doesn't matter. A heat press, you're going to get a discount every single time you, you know, shop at our website, okay? So, Let's see, Polly, thank you very much. Peter is very helpful. Really appreciate his help and the help of this group. Polly, thank you, hon. All right, thank you very, very much. So, what do you call it? One of the most successful programs we've ever done on our website, and again, this is, you know, for the new people, because a lot of new people that are joining our group, and I've spoken with dozens of them, all right, haven't even bought equipment, okay? And what we did, and we started this 8 years ago, we have a free layaway program on our website. The layaway program is very simple. There is one requirement. You must call the office, if you're in the United States, I'm saying, all right? You must call the office to initiate the layaway. That's because there are certain things I have to make you aware of. It's nothing drastic. I have to follow, you know, banking laws, you know, in the U.S. and so on to do the free layaway. But we offer a free layaway program. You can put anything you want on our website on a layaway program. It's a simple program. When you contact us, we need your email, because bookkeeping will set up a recurring invoice to be sent to your email for the layaway program. We're going to ask you then, because this recurring invoice will come to you every 2 weeks. Does that mean when you get it, you know, it's 2 weeks later, you have to pay it or there's a penalty? No, absolutely not. Again, I have to obey the banking laws. You're going to get a recurring invoice every 2 weeks. We do ask that you do your best to, you know, keep the payments up and so on. There's no interest, no late fee, no nothing like that. But keep it up, because the sooner you pay it, the faster we can ship it to you, the faster you can enter the world, the great world of sublimation. So the thing we'll ask you is, like I said, for your email. The second thing is, Joe, Mary, whoever, how much do you want to pay biweekly? We don't care if it's $10, $20, $50, $100. It doesn't matter. You know your budget better than we do. That's the great thing about our layaway. You get to determine the amount of the payment that you want to make every 2 weeks. So if you need to talk to me about the layaway program, you want to initiate the layaway program, please call me. There was something I did want to address, though. I had a member contact me. She's basically a new member in the group. And very nice lady, very nice
alert
lady.
Alert from Google Chrome.
Oops, sorry
your eyes
about that.
Monitors you online.
Sorry about that, folks. Anyway, she sent me an instant message, and she had stated that she had posted something about, you know, looking for equipment and, you know, being on a budget and stuff, which a lot of people are, especially getting into, you know, this business, whether they're coming from vinyl, which a lot of them tell me, oh, I want to try sublimation, you know, I'm so tired of weeding. And I understand exactly what they're talking about. So, but, you know, she felt a little, what's the word I can use, taken aback, because the responses were like, you know, if you're not going to do this the right way, don't do it at all, or you don't buy that piece of junk, you know, blah, blah, blah. And no one really answered her question directly about, you know, can you point me in the right direction to an inexpensive, you know, machine, whatever. So I guess what I'm asking is, when a member posts a question, try to stay focused on the question itself, all right? Because the moderate advanced people, you know, we've learned, you know, through mistakes, and, you know, we've wasted money here and there. And I understand, you know, you're just trying to help the person, you know, who's posting. But be a little bit more direct. What's the word I can use? Be a little bit more on target as far as your answer. Take into account this is a new person, and they might have to be led by the hand, which is no problem. That's why this group is growing, because the moderates, the advanced, the beginners are holding hands. They're working together. They're marching forward and learning together. So I've been doing this for 18 years. I'm still learning, and I'm shocked at what I've learned on this group from you members, beginners, intermediates, advanced. It doesn't matter. I'm still learning, and I thank you guys very, very much. So, all right. 22,000 posts in 8 weeks. Incredible. All right. What was really one more note about the insights, the Facebook insights. I wanted to see what post had the most, whatever, comments, likes, you know, to get an idea. And what was fascinating is the post that had the most comments, likes, you know, et cetera, was the post that I had made a couple of days ago, probably about 5 days ago. My daughter had sent me a picture of noodle boards. They had these boards that, you know, you can decorate, they're decorative, and they sit on top of a stove after you're done cooking, it's cooled down, you put this noodle board on, and it adds extra table space, for lack of a better word. You can put your napkins up there, you know, whatever, you know. And I was astounded at the response that post had gotten. To me, it's a very unique idea. The vinyl people that I heard from, there was people who made stuff and they do noodle boards. I never even heard of them. So I thank my daughter for sending me the picture. But it was a cool item, and it's something I'm personally going to do myself. I think it's a really, really neat idea. So, all right. Shannon Rogers, yes, it's acesdeals.net. Beth Chavez, welcome. Welcome to the family. She's a new person. Tamisha Clark, how are you? Joan Bastion, thank you. Yes, I love this group too, girl. I really do. Gail Just, hello. I understand you're on vacation, whatever. I hope you're enjoying it. I look forward to speaking to you on Monday. I've got some questions for you. Trina Lee Lauren says, hello, everyone. All right. And what do you call it? Danielle Murray, those boards are amazing. I pinned one on Pinterest a while back. Yes, Danielle, they are amazing. I think it's the coolest thing since sliced bread. So, all right, we've got some exciting stuff. Today we are giving away three prizes, okay? And one of the prizes you already know. The other two are surprises, all right? You don't know what they are. That's what I mean by that, all right? But what we're going to do is, and you have to understand, you have to be watching the broadcast in order to be entered into the drawing, all right? We are using a program that will randomly pick a winner, and it's called Mini Web Tool. It is a program that allows me to take all the names that are in our, that are watching this broadcast right now, and allows me to paste them into, you know, the window of the Mini Web Tool, and it randomly picks a name. So when the time comes, which is going to be very, very shortly, we're going to be picking three winners. We're going to pick the third prize winner first, the second prize winner second, and then the grand finale, which is the Pneumatic 11-ounce mug press, which has been a phenomenal success on our website. That will be first prize, okay? This mug press has been very well received. A lot of members have purchased it, and the response has been fantastic. This is a an air compressor built-in, you know, mug press. It only does 11-ounce mugs, but we have it on promotion. I got it extended again. The manufacturer was like, all right, come on, Peter, give me a break. And I was like, no, we're selling the units. I want to do this for not only my forum members, for my new members, but also for, you know, our website customers. This 11-ounce mug press, which is phenomenal, is on promotion on our website for $99, okay? As you had seen a couple of days ago, we had made an announcement that we had become distributors for Endura Press, and this is another line of hat presses, heat presses, mug presses, etc. All different, you know, sizes and so on, accessories. They stand out. They're green in color. I call them the green machines. So check them out. When you're on our website, you're going to see sublimation equipment, which is the and there's a difference between inexpensive and cheap. The inexpensive, you know, mug and hat presses, all right, and heat presses. And then the next step up, I wanted to find a happy medium. I don't see the need. Excuse me. I don't see the need for, especially a new person, to go out and buy a $2,500 heat press. I'm sorry. I don't. My job is to help beginners or even whatever, people on a budget, find something that's not a piece of garbage but at the same time, that will give them the ability to do what they want to do at a nominal cost. In the future, as their quote-unquote business expands, yes, then go out and get the $2,500 press, the $2,000 press, the, you know, whatever, all right? And, you know, but right now, we are catering to the people that are on a budget that, you know, don't want to go too nuts, you know, buying stuff, and then to discover 3 months down the road, it's not for them. I'm not into that, you know, plain and simple. So, what do you call it? Felicia Wade, welcome. Sheila Lively, she hopes she wins. Everybody does. So, Amy Jo Bogner, how are you? I remember you. Alan Hollis, I hope I win something. Yes, I hope you do too. So, Kathy Luttrell, she's here for the first time she's ever watched. Welcome. Welcome to the family. So, another thing I wanted to talk to everybody about, this is something that we have been promoting on our web group, on our Facebook group. And I thank, you know, Powell from the UK. Many of you are going to know exactly what I'm going to be talking about. And that's that software that he has graciously worked tirelessly developing, the mock-up software now known as the Mug Animator version 5. Okay, this is a program that allows you to take an image, put it onto a coffee mug, a slate, a tile, a shirt, you know, whatever, and and create a three-dimensional mock-up that, you know, with a background that you can, you know, download, send it to a customer to show them what, you know, the t-shirt is going to look like, what their coffee mug is going to look like. And Powell, like I said, I thank you very much, my friend. You have worked very hard making this probably one of the best programs I have ever seen, you know, when it comes to mock-up software. And the price, $20, folks, you can't beat it. There's a free version. It's very limited. You can't do MP4s. You can't do this. You can't do that. It limits you to the amount of, you know, rotating GIF videos you can make. But it's free. But when you're ready, when you try it out, I'm telling you, spend the $20. Because in a matter of a short time, and I was notified this morning by Powell, he's going to be adding, and all updates, by the way, are free. So whenever an update comes out, whoever owns the software, you're going to get the next update for free. There's no additional charge. But, girls, get ready for this one. He's going to be adding V-neck t-shirts, round neck t-shirts for you guys and you girls at 5.4% of guys. He's going to be adding the hoodie. All right, the hoodie is going to be there. The shot glass. Ladies, the shirts with the spaghetti straps will be on the software. But here's the coolest thing. You're going to be able to create a mock-up, you know, t-shirt, whatever. You're going to be able to go into the, what it's called, what he's going to call it, I think, the PDF creator. Not only are you going to be able to email the mock-up video image, whatever it is you took, to the customer to show them what their coffee mug or shirt is going to look like, but you're going to be able to, in the same place, incorporate a contract with the amount of pieces, the price, delivery date, blah, 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 all in one, all in the software, and it's just going to be incredible. You're going to be able to do all of this from the Mug Animator version 5 updated software when the update, you know, comes out. So, all right. And thanks to Powell, I'm going to announce it right now. All right. Everybody knows first prize is the 11-ounce mug press. Second prize, whoever the lucky winner is going to get the Mug Animator version 5 for free. I already have the key that you need to, you know, unlock the trial version for the full version. So whoever wins it is going to receive that key, and the software is yours. So one of you guys, lucky winner today, you're going to get the Mug Animator version 5. For third prize, and like I said, you all have to be watching the broadcast, you know, to, you know, win the prize, okay? Polly, she loves the idea of the update. You know, Andy Powell for president. You gotta love it. So, all right. Third prize. We had announced a couple of weeks ago, and this is courtesy of a very, very good friend of mine, Michael Kaminsky. Okay. And this is the Subla film. This is a sheet of film, and many of you members have purchased it. It comes, of course, there's no image on it. It's a flat piece of film, and I did a video on how to make it. When you put your images, and there's all my children and grandchildren and stuff, when you put the image on, you then fold it around, and hopefully you can see it. There's the tab. You lock it. Now, this is done at, if I remember correctly, and don't quote me, I think it's 400 degrees, 45 seconds. I could be wrong. I have to go back to my video. I can't remember everything. But here's the really cool part about it. What it is designed to be is, I don't know if you can see it, it's kind of hard because there's so much light behind me, but it is a night light. And you use something like this, these little push-button lights that you can get at Home Depot, Lowe's, whatever. But today we're going to be picking a winner that's going to, a name that's going to win, and we're going to receive in the mail three sheets of this. Again, available on our website, but today somebody here is going to get three sheets of this, and this is a shout-out thank you to Mike Kaminsky of Sublimation 101. So thank you very much, Mike. So we're going to have a contest for November. It'll be announced, you know, around November 1st, okay? So get ready for that. Black Friday is coming up, folks. The Black Friday, Saturday, Sunday. We're working feverishly with suppliers and manufacturers to have some really cool promos coming your way. There are going to be items that are not even on my website yet that are going to be part of this Black Friday, you know, three-day promotion. So keep your eyes peeled, okay? So before we start giving away the prizes, because I don't want to be on too long, all right, anybody have any questions? Anybody? So, Yolanda Diane Joseph, I love the prizes. We'll take any. Yes, okay. So, Katoisha Young, yes, amazing prizes. Thank you. Priscilla Cole, can't wait. So, all right, does anybody have any questions? If not, we're going to go. Let me just make sure here. Felicia Wade, this group is very informative and nice. Thank you all. Yes, absolutely. You know, we thank you also. Danielle Murray, she's excited to see what's coming up. Are you talking about the Black Friday promotions or what? So, Ebony Hill, she'd love to win. So, Carol says, hi, Powell. I hope you're there. Powell, if you're here, let us know. All right, I didn't see if you were here or not. So, and I hope I didn't miss you. If I did, you know, I apologize. Okay, so Kathy Luttrell, she feels like a winner just being present for the winner. Yes, thank you. There you go. There you go. So, all right. I don't see any questions unless I'm missing it. Thank you. Thank you for all you do. Where do I find Subliflock? Where do I find Subliflock in larger sheets? Ebony Hill. I'm sorry. I can't answer that question for you. That's something you might have to Google. Maybe post the question on our forum wall and somebody will be able to answer the question for you. I don't have, you know, an honest answer for it, and I'm not going to act like I do. So my apologies. So, okay. Alan Hollis, I need to order ink for my 7710. Alan, if you go to the website, we have a promotion. The 7710 ink is on sale, a pre-filled system for $99. Again, use the coupon code, save another. I forgot what the percentage is because it varies, all right? But, you know, just go to Sublimation Printers and Supplies or something, or just type in ink in my search bar. You'll find it, sir. Any questions, my phone number, 631-730-7228. And you can give me a call tomorrow. Shannon Rogers, what is the website? Aces Deals or www.acesdeals.net. Katoisha Young, will layaway be available for Black Friday? Most probably not, only because the manufacturers are very strict as far as me ordering and delivering. So I know that all orders that I place have to be placed by, I think, that Monday or Tuesday following the Black Friday promotions. Because the promotions are, you know, specifically for Thursday, Friday, Saturday, they're going to allot us a certain amount. So I hate to tell it to you this way, but it is going to be first come, first serve, and layaway will not apply to the Black Friday items because they're already, you know, drastically reduced and so on. All right. And again, and the coupon code will not be, can be used, you know, on the layaway. All right. Because of the reduction in prices. So hopefully that doesn't disappoint you. Tiffany Martin. Yes, we do sell coasters. We have the aluminum coasters. We have the MDF or the hardboard with the cork on the bottom coasters. I also have, when you go to sublimation blanks on my categories part of the website, we have 4-inch round and 4-inch square slate coasters. Really cool, especially if you have a vacuum press. You can do, you know, a whole bunch of them at one time. So, all right. So, Felicia Wade, acesdeals.net is the website, you know, www.acesdeals.net. All right. Same thing to Jarquelia Preston. That's the website. All right. Ronald Guy, what is the basic equipment list just for mug printing? Well, besides the mug press, which we have for $99, you can't beat it. It does 11 ounce, but we do have another one on the website, the Green Machine, the EnduraPress mug press, that does 11 ounce mugs. You can buy attachments for 15 ounce, 17 ounce, 20 ounce. So, you know, depending on your budget, you know, check it out. So a mug press, I sell trays. You don't have to buy a case of 36 mugs. I do have trays of 12, all right, and with different color handles, so you're going to need mugs and mug paper. And, of course, some sort of sublimation printer, you know, that has sublimation ink, okay? So Kathy Luttrell, she's going to get the ink system for the 7710. If I can help you with anything, please don't hesitate, you know, to give me a call, all right? So Anita Gresham has, do the heat press for the cups need to be up to a certain temperature? If you're talking about mugs, I'll tell you what we set it at. You know, other people will, they'll be, you know, give or take. But we're normally at, oh gosh, I'm trying to remember, 360 degrees, the mug press, 240 seconds, okay? So, you know, you're going to have to play with your settings to see, to make sure, you know, that your image comes out, you know, correctly, but that is the, you know, the standard, okay? Gail, got your message? Yes, I will talk to you on Monday, all right? The magic mugs, the temp, will the temp be 400 degrees for 160 seconds? No, I think the magic mugs are around the same thing. I'll have to get back to you on that, Hope, so I don't, you know, I don't mislead you. So send me a PM just to remind me, and I'll have the answer for you. Ebony Hill, can you sub the ornaments with a clamshell heat press, or do I need a swing away? If you're talking, Ebony Hill, if you're talking about the aluminum ornaments, the Christmas ornaments, whatever, the porcelain ornaments, no, you can do them on a clamshell or a heat press. It doesn't matter. You're going to need a couple of other materials, like that cushioning material if you're doing porcelain, so it doesn't, you know, it absorbs, what can I say? The thing doesn't crack in half. It acts as a cushion underneath it, you know, to prevent the porcelain, you know, from cracking. So Patty Quinn uses a clamshell. So Alondra Garcia, you're getting the 15-ounce mug press soon. If you look, Alondra, on the website under the EnduraPress sublimation equipment, you're going to see the green mug press. I think it's $169. It's on sale, that you can buy the separate 15-ounce mug attachment for, which makes it a little bit better than the $99 mug press that you can't buy an attachment for. So take a look at the website. Again, if you have questions, give me a buzz, all right? Paul, can you do latte mugs with your press? You can with that green $169 EnduraPress mug press. You would need the attachment. That's it, okay? So, all right, okay. So, is everybody ready for the giveaway? We are going to draw a name and give me a couple minutes, all right? Not a couple minutes, just give me a minute. So. Because I have to load all of you guys into the software. Give me a second. Here we go. It's happening. Getting all the names because there's a lot of you here. And I want to make sure everybody is included. Oh, excuse me. I'm so sorry. Give me a second, but I'm working as fast as I can. Okay, here we go. I'm loading in the first set of people who are at the live event. I don't know if you can see me because I had to switch screens for a minute, so don't think I left you. I would never leave you. So, all right, here we go. We are about 15 seconds away. Okay. We have the very first person that is going to receive, courtesy of Mike Kaminsky, three sheets of Sublifilm Nightshade. Okay. The winner is Felicia Wade. Felicia, congratulations. You are the winner. And what you guys will have to do as I announce each winner is you will have to email me. All right, or call me. Actually, I prefer a phone call so I can talk to you personally and say congratulations, all of that good stuff. Call me at my office, 631-730-7228. And you must call me by Wednesday, 9 a.m., this coming Wednesday, Halloween. Wednesday, 9 a.m. to claim your prize. If you do not, call me or email me. Another name will be picked, plain and simple, all right? Because I don't want to wait. I don't want to make you wait for your prize. And if there's a second runner up, I don't want them waiting either. All right. So you guys, you know, call me and let me know, you know, your name and address and all of that good stuff. So, all right. Anyway, here we go. We are now going to do the drawing for the full version of the Mug Animator 5, Mug Animator version 5. Okay, so give me a second. And I might disappear from the screen because I have to switch screens. So I apologize. So give me a second. All right, everybody's name is pasted and here we go. It is picking a name. Holy cow. Okay, we have a winner on the software, the Mug Animator, all right? Paul Palmer, you are the winner of the Mug Animator software. So when you get a moment, call me tomorrow after 9 or email me your email address. That's all I need, basically, so I can send you the key for Mug Animator, you know, version 5.5, okay? So, before we end this.
Alerts and reminders, broadcast.
Okay. Before we end this, we have one more prize to give away, all right? Is everybody ready? Okay? This is going to be fun. This is going to be fun. All right. I have to do this all over again because I do a clean thing each time. It just makes it very fair. So I'm trying to. All right, here we go. I don't know if I disappear again. I forgive me. All right. Waiting for the thing to pick up. All right. We have a winner. We have a winner for the $99 11 ounce mug press. You guys ready? Oh, sorry, I fell asleep. I'm kidding. Anyway, congratulations. Tracy Guy is the winner of the $99 pneumatic mug press. Tracy, thank you very much. Congratulations. Congratulations, Paul. Congratulations. Oh boy, forgive me. I forgot. congratulations to all three of our winners. I hope you enjoyed the broadcast. Again, you guys, a great group. Keep growing. Keep posting your pictures. We've got a great contest coming up for November. You're going to love it. All right. So, have a safe weekend. Have a great weekend. Have a great Halloween. Have a safe Halloween. And, you know, bring your friends into the group, you know, recommend them. You know, don't just recommend anybody, just people who want to, you know, learn this business and really join a great group. So again, I want to thank the promoters. I want to thank Powell from the UK for the Mug Animator, the donation of the Mug Animator version 5, and Mike Kaminsky, thank you very much for the sublet film. Guys, you have a great weekend. I will talk to you soon. Live long and prosper.